So when the guest walks in here, they can expect to spend about 45 minutes to an hour here. And once you enter the factory, there'll be a tour guide telling you what the whole experience is about. You see this conveyor belt and you walk through this industrial looking like fridge into a secret enchanted forest. Once you come through that side, you enter a space where everything seems to be a bit upside down, right? And it's called the U Tapioca. and there's a whole space where we call it the experimental zone, and you can sit on the world's biggest pearl or receive a bubble tea infusion through an IV drip. Mm. There's the different types of foods that you can try that's based on bubble tea themes, like bubble tea popcorn. There's also the secret life of Boba Bay, where you find out how much money this guy's been making from bubble tea. Then you come into the next room, you come here where there's 100,000 of this for you to play with. Then you come to the other corner and you can collect your free bubble tea drink. Mm. And the rest of it, we would gently bring people back to reality, but I don't want to speak too much about it. I want to let them explore it for themselves.
That will be a surprise.
Yes, it is a surprise.
So tell us about how the whole idea for this place came about.
Right, so we noticed that there was a gap in the whole experiential spaces in Singapore. We noticed that trends globally. Mm. So the first point of discussion that our team had was like, do we like bring some of these interesting things over? That would be the easy way to do it, but doing something that is more relevant to the market here, to the people here, would be a lot more fun. I just noticed that people are so passionate about bubble tea. People love it. There's so many internet memes based on bubble tea, about how like they might even want to be on an IV drip of bubble tea, right? We want to build a really happy place, so bubble tea seems like the right concept to work on.
One day, bubble tea will take over the world.
Yes, it will.
I'm sure that's why you and I are here today.
Yes, cheers to that.
Cheers.